Paul to Captain Archer.
Go ahead.
There's a ship on an intercept course. It's in Dorian.
You expecting company?
Hail him.
They're not responding.
I'm reading a power build up. They're opening fire.
What the hell are they doing?
Our warp field's destabilizing. We're dropping the impulse.
Call them off. Let me talk to them. This is Commander Shran of the Imperial Guard. Call off your attack. My crew is aboard this ship. Do you hear me? Abort your attack!
Phase cannons, return fire.
No damage.
We need to get through their shields.
How?
They're gonna kill all of us if you don't do something.
I need to access your targeting array. These are the coordinates to their shield generator.
Fire when ready.
Direct hit.
Shields are still at maximum.
Impossible.
Shran!
Our dorsal plating's almost gone. Starboard thrusters are down.
Torpedoes, maximum yield.
They're moving off.
There's a fluctuation in their power grid.
Good work. That wasn't my doing, sir. I didn't target their power grid.
Your government asked us to be a part of this conference, and now you're attacking us? This makes perfect sense, Captain. They sent out a distress call to lure you into a trap.
We have no argument with Starfleet.
Your people tried to destroy this ship.
Captain, I assure you, what happened does not represent the will or intent of my government.
Admit the truth. The Imperial Guard never wanted this conference to take place. They've obviously taken matters into their own hands.
Are you implying the Imperial Guard's been disloyal?
I don't have to imply anything. The facts speak for themselves.
That may not have been an Andorian ship.
What?
Its shield matrix had a completely different configuration.
What is that supposed to prove?
Several of our warships have been reported missing over the years. The Tellarites could have taken one of them, enhanced its system.
He's suffering from paranoia, Captain.
I'm not paranoid. Your people are trying to kill us.
I've had enough of your lies.
Okay, that's enough.
You want to fight? I'll throw both of you in the brig. You can tear each other to pieces.